Alright, let's try again in 3, 2, 1, and go. No, dude! Stop that! Well, this works. Nice. Dude, how did you hit me there? Just want a run going. Is that too much to ask for? Like, just one click through here, please. That would be nice. Kimchi, please. Dude, come on, man. It's not that hard what I'm asking for here. Come on, dude. Please. I just want a clip through. There we go. Okay, so it's better if he stands on the right side and moves in like that. Gotcha. Okay, we have 2 minutes to beat the boss. That's gonna be hard. Don't think I can do that, but we got a run going, so let's just keep it that way and see how well we can do. I think I have a lot of time to save later on anyway. Or I have a lot of time to save later on anyway. Dude! Thank you. Ooh, only a minute and a half to beat the boss. That walk took longer than I remembered. Oh, that's a good start. Let's go. Ah, okay. That's okay. That's a good start. That was the 32nd one. There we go. Let's go. Okay, we're actually saving time here. That's crazy. That was a really good fight, though. But that just shows how much time you can actually save, because I spent, I think, at least 30 seconds to get the clip. Yeah. Okay, nice. Could be better. Oh, we have 25 seconds here. Damn. Very cool. Welcome to Running Simulator 2005. That's decent. It all comes down to the boss anyway. Like, these minor seconds that I can save on the actual run there. Meh. Actually. At least for most of the levels. Which is kind of fun because it's complete opposite of the other game I mainly run, No Time to Explain, where it's mostly the movement to the boss that determines how much time you gain or lose, and very rarely the boss itself. Kimchi! Oh, so close.
Oh.
Oh, come on, man. Okay, we got the time, or the stare down skip. Or we didn't get the stare down. It wasn't really a skip, it was just luck, I think. We have 25 seconds here as well, in high school. That's very nice, but then again, that's Mayuki. That's the boss, so. Doesn't really say a whole lot. Start. Oh wow, he killed both of these, that's nice. There. That's fine. Pretty good. Let's remember these guys down here. Good fast kill. Clutch one. No, dude, really? Oh, that's gonna suck so bad. Oh, man. And I don't know any backup weapons. I don't think there are any. I think it might actually be worth it to kill one of the guys near the gymnasium. And get, yeah, that is our backup. I think that's worth it. I should probably have jumped over that guy instead of running around. It's just so ingrained when playing this game that you just don't jump ever, almost. But during any percent, especially for the first like. Three levels. You can jump, it's fine. Yeah, but we kill this guy. Nice. Cool. It's not ideal, but hopefully it'll kill the goons in two. Two hits. It does. Awesome. And it has a wider or longer reach than the pipe, I think. play, actually. Like, to, instead of, like, ignore the pipe and then just kill this guy. That seems better. Okay. Oh, that was lots of damage though. Somehow I hit it twice. Not bad at all. I'm having some good time here then. Maybe. Maybe not actually. Where am I? What is this? That's not the one I want. Ah, I was looking for this one. Oh, dude, why am I so stupid? I needed to cancel his thing first. Okay, we got it. Saving a bit of time. But not really anything to write home about. Okay, 1 second. Very nice. Okay, remember to menu. Good menuing. Okay. This one I'm a little scared about, as I don't 100% remember how to do the second room. I think I remember, like, I need to hit all four with the Kamehameha thing, the special, and then have Mayuki finish them off. That sounds wrong. But yeah, that's the general idea, I think. God damn it, Mayuki. Ideally, she doesn't lose health at all during the stretch, but I guess it's hard to avoid. Okay, so the strat here was to spawn in on the left over here, because then you can more easily lure this guy over. Nice, okay. Glad that works fairly consistently. That's good. Nice. Let's freaking go. I think I'm gonna pick up the health just to be safe. Actually, no, it's not gonna make any difference. like I'm aiming a difference. Get the max up here, so. Oh my god, this is insane! What? Okay. That just happened. Am I just gonna get, like, the god run here? I'm gonna be so pissed if I don't manage to kill or beat the final boss. If I die to him, that's gonna suck big time. So yeah, hopefully we can actually do something here. Guys, there's too many of you. Dude, really? Nope. Dude. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna retry that. That sucks. That should just work on first try. There we go. Not that hard. Okay, we're losing a bit of time here, for sure. At least compared to my gold. Depends on how good this next clip is. And how good the fight is. Let's go! First try. That's what you like to see. Sure, if that's necessary, but we're gonna take it just in case. Ideally, we just walk up and smack them. I think. Yeah, we wait for them to come to us, kind of. It's perfect. Three hits should be. There we go. Nice. Okay, we're not actually losing time here. Compared to that horrible start, or considering that horrible start. 9 to count there. Dude, come on, pick it up. No, what am I doing? Okay, that's fine. I have a minute and 35 on Tennou. Lol. That is so insane. But then again, it's Tennou, so I think we're gonna try and do it the safe way during the forced fight. To try and keep the claw knuckles things. But that's way easier said than done. They're so massive. Love the look of them. Dude, why? You just tag-teamed me there, man. I'm gonna focus on that guy, I should focus on this guy. Yuki, but this is a good start. I forgot that was a cutscene. Okay. Leland, please be nice. That's a good start. Fuck you. What is that? No, it's not that one. It's never that one. Ah. Okay, that's a That's fine. Nah, it's okay. Yeah, should have been done by now, but it's okay. Could have been if I had the claw knuckles. Okay, Mayuki just going ham there. Damn. Those still really good. 26 on the harbor. Dude, how'd that hit me? Bullshit. Yo, Maestro. Nice to see ya. How are you doing? Welcome to the best game ever made. Alright, hold on. We can do this. Oh, so close. Doing good. That's nice to hear. Okay, second try. That's fine. I'll put back up. Boyz, indeed. And the only way this run fails is if I die to the final boss. That's the only way I don't PB. Which is kind of nice. Is that all? That was all. No! Regenerated. I wouldn't call it boring, necessarily. Also, this is gonna be a gold. Big time. Holy damn. But it could definitely have been better. Yeah, I guess there was a little bit too much of the same. There was a lot of ice. A lot of bobsleigh. No. There.
Hmm.
Nice. Someone's trying to call me. That's gonna have to wait. Yeah. That is true. There was a little bit of tech, but not real, like, a lot of it. And not true tech, either. Which I'm fine with. I'm not that big a fan of tech, to be honest. I'm really bad at it. Mayuki, could you try not to die, please? Please, Mayuki. What did I just tell you? It can, if you get the path correctly, and like if you hit the corners correctly, it's an amazing style to hit. Oh yeah, it is big time, world record pace. If I get the final boss, of course. And Mayuki doesn't die. But it's fine. A little scary, but it's fine. It's not too hard to be on world record pace when you're the only one running the game. Could imagine. Could imagine. When is JoJo from? Like what year? Could imagine there's those guys in red. He could definitely be healthier, but it's fine. I hope. Start in the 80s? Oh, damn. From the 90s. Okay, fair enough. There's a good chance that the makers of this game have some inspiration from JoJo, or just manga in general, or anime in general. Okay, so the anime is from 2011, I see. Yeah, this game is a Japanese game that came out in 2005. So there's basically 0% chance that the creators did not know about JoJo. Okay, this is actually not as good as I had thought. This is just a slight reroute. So yeah, I need a pretty good kill here on the boss for this to be a world record, which is a little scary. Record is 4202. There's a huge PB on this route, but the red guys, yeah. Okay, focus time here. Yes, we got it. World record, boys. There we go. Easy peasy. Within the hour of streaming. 41:35. Let's go. Very nice. I am the number one thug in town. Gah! Awesome, awesome, awesome. But yeah, it can definitely be better. Like, when you save time on every single split and have four golds in one run. Well, there's one where I lost a little bit of time, but other than that, this can definitely be improved, so. But yeah, I basically just wanted one good run with this new route. And I got that, so I'm quite happy and content. What now? Alright, so on the 1st of January, I got a world record. On the 2nd of January, I got a world record. Should we continue next or tomorrow?